And no, it's not the Breakfast Club, but it is time for Saturday Schooling. We'll tell you why LSU's not-so-simple minds didn't forget about class today.